好啦，咁我哋先讲下咧第一题啦。咁啊，佢就话咧 calcium 啦，同埋个 strontium 都系个group two 嘅 element。咁啊，第一 part 问你啊，咁呢个 group two 叫咩名？咁啊，group two metal 咪叫做 alkaline metal 咯。OK，咁啊，到 B 一 part，嗱 B part 就话咧lime water 咧其实就叫做 saturated 嘅。calcium hydroxide solution，咁 B 一 part 就话咧，如果当佢摆啲 carbon dioxide 落去咧，就会 turn milky，咁呢个我哋梗系知啦，系咪？咁但系咧，佢相信个 equation，咁啊，今次个游戏系讲咩啊？calcium hydroxide 嘅 solution 就 react with 个 carbon dioxide，好啦，咁佢话咧会变 milky，咁点解会 milky 先？其实个 milky 就系出咗啲。白色啦，但系咧就唔溶喺水嘅 calcium carbonate，咁呢个咧就系、是、令到佢milky 嘅来源啦。咁但系咧大家都知噶啦，lime water 变完 milky 咧，如果你加 excess 嘅 CO2 咧，会变翻透明噶。所以 B2 就系讲呢件事咯，就如果你加 excess 嘅 carbon dioxide 咧，佢就会变翻 colourless 嘅。咁点解会咁咧？其实就系嗰个嘅呢、这個 calcium carbonate 就會 react with excess 嘅 carbon dioxide，就會出一個溶喺水嘅我哋叫做 calcium hydrogen carbonate。咁而佢係一個溶喺水嘅東西啦，咁所以咧就會令到咧 milky 嘅 lime water 咧就變翻透明啦。OK，咁啊之後去到我哋嘅 part C，咁啊 part C 就計翻個 relative atomic mass of strontium，咁呢啲都好簡單嘅啫，係嘛？我哋揾翻每個 isotope 的 mass，咁啊之後乘翻佢哋各自嘅percentage，咁之後就加晒佢。OK，咁樣樣。咁只要你唔撳錯機咧，答案就會係叫做87.7。嗱，咁呢一度咧，我想同大家講啲咁多嘢啫，就係計完條數，咁都想知自己啱唔啱噶嘛。咁呢個時候咧，大家可以揭去你哋嘅 periodic table 最後嗰版。咁邏輯上咧，你可以大概參考翻。嗱，雖然咧個表就寫87.6嘅，同答案就差少少，咁但係都叫做。好近啦、啊，咁如果你即係自己計落去，計到係85嘅咁樣，咁差好遠啦、啊，咁啊知道自己計錯數啦。咁但係87.57同87.6咧，其實真係差0.1，就理論上咧都係好近，咁起碼自己冇即係離得太遠啦、啊，同答案。OK，好啦，咁啊之後後邊嘅 D 一 part，咁咧就話啦，strontium 咧就 form 咗個 strontium chloride。畫翻個 electron diagram，咁首先咧，strontium 係 metal，而 chlorine 係 non-metal，所以之間 form 嘅係一個 ionic bond，啱唔啱先？咁 strontium form iron 咧就變咗 strontium 嘅二正啦，因為佢係講係 group two 啊嘛。然之後 chlorine form iron 就變 chloride 有8粒嘅 outermost shell electron，帶翻負嘅。OK，咁好似啱，但係當然啦，爭個二啦，因為個 charge 冇理由唔平衡噶嘛，所以加翻個二咧，就令到個 charge 咧平衡翻啦。嗱，D2，喂，呢個好神奇啊！今年考咗填充題啊，平時都未試過，真係咁多年冇見過填充題。咁啊，D2 先啦，即係第一條啊，D2 part 嘅第一條，佢就話咧，in solid 嘅 strontium 嘅 bonding 咧，其實就係個 electrostatic attraction between 乜？咁説穿了就係 metal bond 啦，咁 metal bond 嘅 bonding 就來自於個 strontium iron 同埋咧嗰個叫做 delocalized electron 啫嘛，係嘛？呢、這個正負相吸。好，咁之後第二個就係話，咁個 solid 嘅 strontium chloride 係咩 structure？咁頭先都話係一個 ionic compound 啦，咁所以咪 giant ionic structure 咯。好，最後 D3 啦，咁佢就叫你 compare 咧嗰個嘅 solid 嘅 strontium 同埋 strontium chloride 嘅 electrical conductivity，咁好易嘅啫，係嘛？strontium 係 metal，咁 metal 天生通到電嘅，所以我就話咧，你嘅 strontium 咧，即係 solid 嘅 strontium 咧，就應該係能夠 conduct electricity 嘅，OK，咁但係咧。 理論上你嘅 solid 嘅 strontium core 咧就 cannot 係嘛，即係唔通電嘅。咁點解會咁啊？咁不外乎就係佢有冇啲 mobile iron 啊、deductive electron 啊咁樣啦，係咪？咁 solid 嘅 strontium 當然啦就會有啦，我哋嘅 delocalized electron 呢個咧頭先個填充題都有即係提到啦。咁但係咧，你嘅 solid 嘅 strontium chloride 咧就可能係叫做即係 does not contain 呢啲嘅 delocalized electron，就或者直情冇 mobile ions 啊，係嘛？佢有 ions 嘅，但係就唔 mobile 咯，因為佢係 solid state。solid state 話咧，呢啲 ions 咧都係 pack 得好實實正正，就唔 mobile 啦。咁所以就唔通電咯。咁啊，第一題就搞掂。